Long ago, God demonstrated his love to a people who were chosen, rescued, and set apart for God's glory and the good of all peoples. On Mount Sinai, God delivered his law through Moses. 2,000 years ago, Jesus came into our world, and on another mountain, Jesus preached the gospel of the kingdom. He made a way for sinners to enter his kingdom, and he taught the upside-down life in God's kingdom. Hear, receive, and obey the message of the kingdom.